Hello, welcome to the Centering Prayer Adventure, Day 9. We'll do a 9-minute sit, and I am going to be reading from Zephaniah 3:17, doing a short Lectio Divina in that, and not a lot of teaching today. Let's just go straight into it, and tomorrow, I'm going to just end with the Lord's Prayer today and then send you on your way. But tomorrow is going to be a poem and a 10-minute. And the title won't say Centering Prayer Adventure because that's the second one I ever did before I decided to do the Centering Prayer Adventure. So when you get to 10 minutes, you'll just go into, I won't introduce it as the Centering Prayer Adventure. Just want to let you know that. So what we do here is we relax, then I'll read it once, then you'll have an opportunity to reflect on a word or phrase, then you'll respond to God, and then we'll rest for 9 minutes. So go ahead and close your eyes and breathe slowly. And recenter your scattered senses on the presence of God. Gotta cue up my timer. Get in a comfortable position. Resting in God's presence and relaxing, letting go and relaxing your body. So take a scan of your body from the tips of your toes up to the crown of your head, anywhere where you're holding tension. Just relax. And also anywhere in your mind where you're distracted. There might be a person or situation that you're carrying. I invite you to bring that before the Lord and then let go of it, that person or situation, imagining yourself giving that person or situation over to the loving hands of God. And with your gaze fixed on God and knowing that His gaze is fixed on you and He's looking upon you with love, receive His loving gaze. The Lord your God is in your midst, a victorious warrior. He will exult over you with joy. He will be quiet in His love. He will rejoice over you with shouts of joy. This second reading, what word or phrase shimmers like that light back there, shimmering? The Lord your God is in your midst, a victorious warrior. He will exult over you with joy. He will be quiet in His love. He will rejoice over you with shouts of joy. What word or phrase shimmered for you? reflect on that word or phrase. Just let it turn over and over in your mind. With this next reading, you'll have an opportunity to talk to God about how He's speaking to you. Response. The Lord your God is in your midst, a victorious warrior. He will exult over you with joy. He will be quiet in His love. He will rejoice over you with shouts of joy. Take this opportunity to respond to God. With this last reading, you will enter into 9 minutes of silence. The Lord your God is in your midst, a victorious warrior. He will exult over you with joy. He will be quiet in His love. He will rejoice over you with shouts of joy. as we come out of this time of silence into the world of words, I'll say the glory be. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Be blessed.